more you use the buttercream, the softer it got. Mm-hmm. You know why that is?
Why?
What makes butter melt? The heat of your hands melts the buttercream. Did you know that? Sometimes my decorators have to take a break. And sometimes they have to stick their hands in the refrigerator, put a piece of ice on it, pull their hands down because it's melting the buttercream and they can't eat it.
Wow.
If it melts too much, it'll just sort of run off the cake.
It'll sort of be liquid. It won't
melt. Oh, thank you. Oh, what? Turn to YouTube this. Beautiful!
I think I gave it to the wrong person. Sorry.
We need blue
or
blue.
So, there's sprinkles on my towel. Where is it? No, that's my first. And this is my second. Wow, just wow. So beautiful. Keegan! Isn't it beautiful?
You're covering up the camera.
Oh, thank you. Oh no, I'm still coming on my camera. There it is. Keegan, do you think I should save this one, Keegan? Keegan, it fits perfectly. Almost perfectly.
Look at mine.
Yours fits badly. So it's so little and the icing is way too little and I have way more icing than you and mine's such a beautiful mess.
Good job, Haley. That's cute. As you eat this one, you can put more icing.
Good job, Hay.
Mine is a beautiful mess.
I need a bottle.
Why aren't you eating that one?
Because it's a beautiful mess. I can't help you, I'm videoing. I zoomed in all the way on your face, Keegan.
I am a gumball bear.